Why?
Ominous.
100% is good when you get a run going.
The castle of illusion was Miserable's twisted
when the run's not going.
Of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as
this is junk.
Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with a heart of
all
a
right,
great
let's go.
Lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
All right, Mickey, come on. That's a pretty good diamond collect.
I wonder what's behind this door.
Just sure.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered.
That got him by a mile. Bum 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 bum. Oh, no,
was created by Miserable.
Not doing maze skip. Doing 100%.
Suddenly,
100%. Not any percent.
Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk?
I wonder if he could make that first leaf. You'd have to be very quick. That's very lucky. So I should have died there. I definitely should have died.
With the playing card, and much to his relief, he was back to his own size too.
Let's not muck this up. Let it come closer. That's 8. That's pretty good. That you need to do that with that one, but
Mickey had to move fast.
Uh-oh. Oh, he didn't miss that diamond. I don't know where I was. Never done that before, either. What are you doing to me, Mickey? Let's just get out of here, man. It's average.
Mickey knew he was closer to Miserable now. The very air around him tingled with mischief.
Let's get this first. Back to the way we do things. Sorry, Mr. Ghost. Carrying around Mickey weight. Got a habit of bonking my head there too. The cycle now. There we gotta wait. It's not a bad recovery though.
Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds.
Diamond. Diamond. You know what I mean, Mickey? Gotta grab this stuff. Your life depends on it. One, two. Alright, we got that jump. Card. Good.
After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card.
We's got the playing. Oh, I could have gone then. Don't drop me. Thank you. Sorry. This is pretty clean, so. Except for this last little bit.
Secretly worried about how close he was getting.
We can do this bit clean. We reckon we're pretty well good. Don't make any stupid mistakes. That stupid mistake. Hey! Stop slipping, finger. It's not worth the time loss. Alright, we're in. And there was a Goldie.
The frights and sprites of the forest behind him. Mickey. Ah, grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserable's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey.
And with a beanie on. Still going deaf. Alright, we're good to go fast. We're good! And stuff
red
out.
Rainbow gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on.
All right.
Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril. Another of the witch's illusions.
Time for the fun.
Oh.
I hate that. I really do.
Mickey had to move quickly and
carefully. No idea.
For the cards weren't playing fairly.
And the next one too, after this. Alright, we're good. So far. Joker card, and we're good. Alright.
Now Mickey knew how it felt to be a rabbit
now.
In a magic act.
No, this is not good. Slow, 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 slow. And the plane. Just do it and get out of here. Not let it destroy any more time. I don't even know why I did a lot of that, but it seemed pretty good. At least I remember that. Did I get off that too early? Yep. Joking. There's more time loss. Whatever. Let's just get out of the climb. Just get out of there. Still faster.
Moved onward into the land of toys.
Told you it was rubbish
these
beforehand.
Playthings were somewhat less than playful.
Faced the wrong way. Stretch a second. I will. Very clean. Backwards.
Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both.
Bit of everything, man. That was good. Took us a bit slow.
Mickey'd succeeded, though not without getting a bit turned around.
We got our playing card. Forgetting anything this time. Three shots. One, two, three. three. Should jump and do that, make it faster. Not there, obviously.
Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green... The Jack-in-the-Box, of course!
Let's go, Jack-in-the-Box!
Oh, no! And now I'm in trouble!
Nice, easy fight. Shouldn't say it's something we probably haven't. Nice. The old spin around, eh? Nice. Just gotta get away from this, keep him in the center. Great, even in the center. Ugh, shocking. No time wasted. I don't understand how he lands on his head. I mean, I've got my ass in the air. I don't get that. Or it's like in the Genesis one where he's in an animation for too long and he comes back out of it again. You get that in the library. We used to get that a lot. Alright. Venomo. Let's do this.
To save Minnie was far from over.
Alright, got the rock.
The second rainbow gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie were
yet. Alright, let's see if we can get this properly. Storm. All the tricky
Mickey
movements.
Surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the sky.
Wasn't too bad, I guess.
Hopefully the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle.
No, we don't want that. That's naughty. Didn't want to go that way. Mr. Mickles. Nice. Round and round in circles we go. Where Mickey lands, nobody knows.
Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean he was about to encounter.
Wow! This place is huge!
It would be a push to get that, I reckon. Oh, what? Why'd it put me back here? Usually it doesn't, it puts me back on the, what do you call it? Puts me back over here. Oh, that's something different. Something very different. This. Well, that's cost me. This game does what it wants sometimes, I swear. Lost so much time here. This is shocking. This level every time now. I understand what's going on with this level now. It's been a butt. Oh well, I made up heaps of time on this level, that's for sure.
As Mickey swung past the giant,
I had to wait there.
Duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have.
Alright. This is disgusting. Oh, we can die there, yeah. So it drops us back to here. That's what I was supposed to do on the other one, right at the start. I don't understand why I didn't do it. So that's weird. And that's a really crappy time. Yeah, big time.
Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was. But the next rainbow gem had.
If we can get this fast cycle, would be nice. It's been a while since I got it, and we ain't getting it this time either. Let the regular people do it. Not like that. Bad gameplay. Very bad.
Giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish.
Skellyfish. Alright, I'm gonna get a good pattern in the next one. That's it.
The deeper Mickey went into the ruins.
Yeah, oh my god, sure I missed it again. You believe it, Ed? And he's got a. That's not watching. Nice. Oh my god, this is not good. This is really bad. Piss off, skellyfish. That was bad. Horrible. What are you saying, Mickey? So bad. It's so sad. No. Turn. What does it take? So just gone to rubbish. Oh, this is three cycles. Love to get it in two. I don't think you can do it in two though. Let's get this. Yes! Yeah, it was a horrible time. to be 34. Mickey darted oh, not too bad. Safety, but found none. Behind by suddenly, the entire 5 seconds on my best, I reckon. Had our hero's luck finally run out. On my written best. Alright, we gotta play normal game here. No mucking around. Just keep him where he needs to be. That's it. He's in very quick. Before the block broke, so it's good. I'll take it a little bit safer on these ones.
Seeing double? No, there truly were two of them.
I honestly don't really care where they are now. It's just to care a little bit about that though, but oh well. As long as I didn't get hit, that was the main thing. Wait a second. Alright. Don't get hit. That's the name of the game now.
Oh, come on!
Mickey wondered if there were an entire gang of these green-killed guppies.
Yeah, where are you going? Not bad. Alright, so we're good now. That's all we had to worry about. Yeah. Touch early. Alright, that's good.
Yellow rainbow gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the gem. Mizrabel was surely shaking in her boots by
now. To think then where I was going.
Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other four.
Alright. Good old library. I will take library a touch slower.
Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes.
Mickey, well, first half of libraries are in a giant library. Second part of library, different story.
Books and bookworms were penning a not so happy ending for him.
Let's go grab. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, that's not nice. Are you serious? Not really behind by that much of a cycle. Yeah. I'm really behind by that much. Yeah, I had to get these.
In a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, that's all right. get out of there fast. Come on. I won't jump. No, jump. No, I don't want you to jump there. I don't want you to jump there. Just, that's it. Hot dog. No. Maybe I should wait for this one. Then that one. Then that one. Then that one. I'm pushing it. I'm really pushing it. Alright, we've got all of them. It's the main thing. Oh, that was a good clip. Very good clip. Quick. It's a quick clip. Don't. Just wait. It's alright. Not bad. No! Lucky they're both dead.
The only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie.
Oh, that was a big push. Why'd I go for that? I can't even make that now.
The fourth rainbow
gem. Ah, stupid. It's going too far.
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our
hero. That one's always, that's a longer level anyway. That's about right. Play well.
Stand still, why don't ya?
Okay. Just wait. That's it. I don't mind going a little bit slow here. Honestly, it doesn't bother me.
Not again.
Alright, so we got those three. No. Didn't even go off. Missed one. I missed one. It's not good. That's bull crap. It's one of the top ones, wasn't it? No. It's this one. It's alright. That sucks. It does suck. Alright.
Usually Mickey enjoyed tea. He might just stick to orange juice from now on.
Yeah, that's it.
Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap.
Oh, so far, not bad. Could I make the next jump out of that, though? That's the thing. Alright, don't need to go down there, it's just an extra life. always seem to head down there for some reason. The gem up here, what do you need? No, we didn't get it. That's it. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. I've got a habit of doing that anyway, so I'm not fussed. So it doesn't faze me. As long as all that counts, right?
Still, why don't you? Nice! I was just about to see this coming.
That's what I didn't want. Shit. Doing that again. God, a time loss and a half. What was I thinking? It's low, then high. Alright, so we got time save there as well.
Finally, the green rainbow gem was his.
4 minutes. That sucks.
Pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth master of illusion.
Sad. So we can take a full minute off of Library 2. Oh, what was that? 4 minutes. Couple seconds. I went way too early. I don't know why. Just get out of the way of it. Come on. Drop that diamond, let's go.
There were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems. But was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late?
Yeah, we're good.
Nice.
All right. His heart pounded. Let's do this properly.
He raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
That takes stupid risks.
These suits aren't very suitable.
Taking that health. I don't care. Did it again!
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly
he knew.
As he could.
Oh, that's alright. I'll take the hit there. It's fine. Alright. Doing alright. For now. Anything here. 1, 2, 3. That's better. Ain't missing anything now. So when it goes, whoa, I like castle. I really do. It all goes well, I like it. It's alright, because we got heaps of health, that's why we took the damage there. We're good. I want them as well. So I need some for the next level. Since there's none in the next through the water. And I found out during practice, if you keep going back, you can't get the chest. Down in the darkness, so. Sweet.
The wonders in the treasure room were marvelous with the sixth gem found.
Pretty good.
Began to feel that maybe it was Miserabelle's time that was running out.
I've got no idea from now. I don't know what's going on with Tom now.
How big is this castle?
Pretty big. Okay. Oh, so it's a different pattern now, I don't know what's going on. Now it's the same one. Whoa, don't do that. Alright, we're gonna take this a little bit safe.
Miserabelle wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pit.
I don't want to take it too safe, but I'm going to take it pretty safe.
Not again.
Live with that. Alright, I'm not going to do the back jump either. I'll hold out. I feel like wasting lives.
Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top.
Oh, we will take that. No. I'm sorry, back up. We got the backup. That is fine. Pull that back is really close to my butt.
No!
Yeah. Losing time. Nice and easy. Not jumping if I don't need to. Had enough of the whole glitching through these cogs. Oh yeah. Alright, diamonds are done. Collectibles done.
At the top of the
clock, and they're in the home stretch, baby.
Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion.
One more. Good hit. Good hit.
The oafish clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final vial.
Oh, last diamonds you get now.
Next stop, Mini.
Shall I say? Diamond count's not over yet.
Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his onto the castle battlements raced Mickey.
Don't miss the diamonds. Alright, we'll wait under. The tall tower. We are good to go. So if I didn't make so, if I didn't lose that minute in library 2, sub 50 is possible. I reckon.
There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my mini.
I reckon it is. We'll see some at best after, won't we? Well, not really, because. Oh, because I've got a few runs on it already. Nothing's completed yet. Close. I remember the miserable fight is like 2.5 minutes or something.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
Alright.
I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Oh, you went the wrong way. Holding the wrong button. Let's go, baby. Turn from that ugly thing to this.
You thought you were a match.
Might say beautiful, but
now that would be a
better looking.
Delusion.
Delusion. Alright, let's go. We've got full health, so we're in the best possible position we can be. Let's just get these hits. Every time it's the hits. I can't do these hits for some reason. I don't understand why.
It's a mouse trap. Return, my fiendish fools. Circle round, ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist.
Alright, I'm try something different. On the hit, not in the game. Nah, doesn't work. I don't get it.
You dare to challenge me? Me?
Need to practice this fire.
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him
no reach. 2, 3, 4. Curve in, curl 6, out, 7, then wind about. 8, possess 9, this space. 10.
And now give chase. Fly!
Fly! See, I always get hit by... Whatever. Doesn't matter.
I simply cannot lose. Oh,
Flock's still running.
Oh, spirits of night, destroy.
Here you go.
With all your might. His true love of beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone as I foretold.
I wasn't counting of these.
Blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy.
Shouldn't even need to count that. I can hear her where she's saying stuff. Again!
No.
I'm holding directly across and it still doesn't hit it. This is what I don't get. I'm so bad at the fight. My gameplay's alright. Fight comes rubbish. It saves so much time.
Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse shall meet his dire conclusion. He must not prevail.
Whatever. Say, why? Why every time? Oh, wow. 52-20. That could be world record.
Suddenly, Mickey. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No!
Could be world record.
I
don't know.
We'll
have a look when it starts into the credits.
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken.
We can still bring that down by a fair bit.
At last, and Miserable wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Mickey, what's happening?
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Miserable was helping.
All right, enjoy this. Go on, toil.
Time to consider this was another trick. Whoa. Mickey and Minnie each held on to a broomstick and flew for their lives. Miserable had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Miserable's heart was filled with a different kind of magic. The magic of love.
Aww. Aww.
Now, where were we? The end.
To the long last credits. It's alright. Alright, let's just save them. So we got a 52-20 compare against real time. 52-53. Alright. There you go. So 33 seconds. My PC's 33 seconds. Load time. So yeah. Been good. Check the times after and just have a quick peek. I'm pretty sure that's world record. But again, like, we can do a lot better than that. A lot better. We made a few mistakes. Especially Library 2, that was pretty bad. That was like 4 minutes 10. And Library, I've got, what, 3:16 there. So there's nearly a minute there I can save. Library 1. The library one's not 4:18. That's my quickest there. Obviously, some of best sums it up anyway. We had a bad Storm 2. Start was a bit rough. Obviously, the miserable fight again with all those hits. But yeah, we do a lot better than that. Oh well, let the credits play out. I'll submit it, see what happens. But I'm happy with that time, it's pretty good. Sub 50 might be possible, but at this stage, a sub 51 is possible. So yeah. The Undead Game. And it'd be nice if I could skip these credits, but I can't, because it goes forever. So it sucks. Oh man, so cold. Come on, credits. I haven't got time to go make a coffee if I want. That's the sad thing. Here we go. Ba-ba-ba. Very good. Might continue on with 100% for a little bit, and then we'll go to NG+. Nothing. All right. Could be left to chance.